This one goes good, I'll go up. If not, I'll leave it here. Hardest part of that was definitely trying to get the chains on top. It's like when my clients are like trying to get a goblet or a dumbbell or a kettlebell into like a goblet squat position and it's really heavy. It's like a strongman exercise, like Atlas stones, right? They got to get up off the ground. They got to
totally.
Like, can you help me? I'm like, no.
Like after your like goblet squat.
Like just to, like when it's heavy, they got to get up and like get it in that position. You know?
That's where I get to find mine. I'm like, do I teach you how to clean this?
Yeah.
Or do we just, we don't have time in buying a session, so.